painless for the brainless. Why do you do harm when you